What's good, y'all? Colin Rue here bringing to you my reaction finally to Grand Theft Auto 6 Trailer 1. Now, I've not seen this trailer yet. I know the hype is pretty real right now, but I mean, people are hyping it up right now pretty early, a little too early, because it comes out in 2 years, I think. But still, some of y'all, I understand, because you've waited 10 years, basically. I started playing GTA 5 like in 2019, so like 3 years ago, I think. No, 4 years ago, in 2019, and it's been pretty amazing. I haven't beaten it yet, but I've played it, in short bursts. But I mean, I should at some point, play it again to make sure I can, beat it, because it's a really fun game. But GTA 6, this game should be pretty fun too. GTA 5 we've had for a while, and this game should be GTA 6. This game should be pretty amazing too. All I'm saying is the hype is real. That's all I'm saying. I mean, I don't know if I'll play it, because I don't know if I'll be busy in 2025 at the end, if I'll still be in university for one more year, or if I'll be starting with my career. But if for whatever reason I can't play it, you guys can play it and let me know how it is, So I think I'll still be on YouTube in 2 years, I think. I'll still be doing reaction videos, I think. So yeah, I mean, I want to do reaction videos for a while longer, so hell yeah. So hope you guys enjoy. Enough chit chat. Let's see how this trailer is. See the see how great it is. So let's react. 3, 2, 1, play. Volume check is pretty good too. So here we go. Okay.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
That one woman actually looked. Actually, both of them actually looked pretty real. Even that's how great these graphics are. Both of those women actually looked kind of real in the trailer, like they were like actually like realistic women. They do it pretty well, don't they? Really well. There's a feature game. I guess what's and there's the clubs again. I guess what's different about this is that there's like better graphics. So far from what I've seen, because I'm trying to figure out what's different. So there's one thing that's different, and that's a lot better graphics, higher quality. What I'm saying? No, I don't want to see that. No, I don't want to see it. No. Really? A woman twerking on a car. Really? They had to show that? Whatever.
Look, who's back? The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together. Being
Yeah.
team.
Trust.
Nice. Yep. 2025, Rockstar Games. Yeah, it comes out in two Christmases later. So I bet in 2025, people are going to be getting that for Christmas. It's going to be sold out by then. Who knows? Like I said, I mean, I've played GTA 5 a lot. GTA 5 is a pretty good game, but this game, GTA 6, might be pretty fun. I mean, the hype is, like I said, the hype is pretty big right now. I still don't know if I'm gonna play it, because I don't know if I'll be like really busy by then. But I mean, I can tell a big difference, I can tell it's gonna be a lot different from the previous, GTA games. And hopefully, I can play it. If I can't, you guys go ahead and enjoy it. I mean, the Rockstar games, they've put it off for a while, and here it is, yeah, all I could really tell was from a difference from the other games was better graphics, of course, because I mean, freaking, it's 2023, of course, and they're is it still in the works? I think they're still making it right now. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. That was an interesting, trailer, yeah, and they still have the clubs and the beaches and the cities and the car chases and all that, and the storyline should be pretty, greater too, which, yes. pick back up or whatever, maybe a new storyline. I'll find out. You know, it's only 2023. You know, we don't know. This is only the first trailer. You know, we don't know a lot of what's coming. So let's not, you know, assume a lot of things. You know, because some people assume that it's like, you know, sort of the same thing. It's not the same thing. It's gonna be very different. That's all I know. So again, hope you guys enjoyed. I hopefully can play this maybe a couple times if I'm if in my, in my free time, if I'm, you know, at university or starting in my career or whatever. Maybe if I have free time, I might try it. We'll find out, you know. We'll find out. But anyways, still, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.